killed by my fear. Always stuck here surrounded by the things I hold.